Here we go. Welcome back to Persona Q, Shadow of the Labyrinth. I'm back. I'm back from where we ended.
There are three enemies.
Good.
Good luck.
I've got this.
I've got this too. Sleeper Punch. I could use that. Garu, I'm gonna take that down. Right, learn cleave. Forgot about that. Good. Ooh. Not too bad. Oh, all out attack. That's good. Oh well, they're close.
That one's weak against electricity. Zen, we're on a roll.
Yes. Let's try to keep it going.
Seal. Skill. Nothing. You could heal. Heal Chi. It's free anyway. But
that was awesome, leader!
She was a bit slow. Although that's fine. What did I get? An onion. Onmoraki. Okay.
Senpai, you're the best! Let's keep drinking.
Okay, what does that do? Maha jam. Maha jam? Fish fillet, fish eyes? Was that correct? I don't know.
Let's go.
Another power spot and then FOE. What do you do, FOE?
I hope that treasure box has donuts inside.
Oh, it's a treasure box.
Is that FOE over there? We've got to be careful.
Yes, we do. Is that a dead end for it? I don't know. It's not, apparently. Good. So I can go past here. Get this treasure box. Okay, got the ring mill equipped. No, it is for me. 25. What about you? You can use it as well. It's 25, huh? Sure, why not? Alright, let's proceed. I need to head back. Oh. Are you serious? Oh my god, am I trapped here? Good. There we go. I'm not trapped here after all. Now I have to go to the other side. Alright. That's fine. Oh, what's that? There's a clock there. And the shadow is about to appear as well. There we go.
Be careful. The enemies get the first hit in, and there's three of them.
That.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Ooh. Yep. It was really the hit hard and they paralyzed.
Jesus. Senpai, you're still paralyzed.
Spotlight. Skill. Armor. They're weak to ice, so. What does this do? Medium chance of magic bind. Okay. They're using physical attacks, though. Garu? Nope. Zeo? Nope. Patra? Right. Good. Because Yosuke is fast. Actually, that's very good. Wow. That's actually very, very good. Skill. Recovery.
Himiko! Hang in there, guys!
Good. Oh, it's not down yet? And it's a toxic slice. I just noticed that. Good. Oh. Awesome.
It survived that. That one's weak against ice, okay? We're
okay.
Doing well so far.
Chippy. Let's focus attack on one of them. Cleave. No, that's a physical attack. Not quite a good idea. Skill recovery again. It's not down. Okay, good. Oh. They have both poisoning strike and stun strike.
Yusuke-senpai, your paralysis hasn't healed. You might not be mobile.
Sorry, I can't move at all.
Skill Buku for free. Skill. Well, actually, no. I don't want you to lose any more SP. Though Zen and Rei is running out a bit. Awesome.
You're always so great. Wow.
I might have to exit sometime soon. Although there is a shortcut here.
Yeah, we got a wall we can pass through.
Oh, okay. Where is this place? Oh, right. There's the exit. Is this the right way? No, that's the other way. Okay. Good. There's a door here.
Shh! Careful! There's an FOE here.
Thanks for noticing me. Oh, wow.
There are three enemies. Good luck! Chie, let's do this together, as always. Ready when you are!
Knuckle Jam, let's jam you. Actually, let's use a sleeper punch. Garu, skill, Garu, skill. No. Oh. Missed. And it goes to sleep. And it's dead. Awesome. You're not dead yet. Wow.
That one's weak against electricity.
Let's keep our cool.
Since my leader skill is max. Oh wait. What? How did Zen and Rei recover their SP? Oh my god. Just noticed that. That's weird. I didn't know. They do some normal attacks. Actually. No. Skill, Zeo. Skill. Do you have Zeo? No, you don't. You have Agi, and you have heals. Why not? And skill recovery.
Come, Kimiko. Hang in there, guys.
Okay.
Persona.
Good.
Izanagi.
Come, Konohana Sakuya.
Oh, darn it. You get to move first. Like that. Kalinpa, I don't remember what that does. I believe it confuses the enemy. Frozen Spear, yes, another character with ice attacks. Good, very good. I guess I should really get out for now. Yep, Sanrei SPs are.
We found a treasure box! Is it filet mignon?
Running low. I just noticed that this treasure box is here. Oh, there's a shadow behind it. Leave it be. I'm done for now. Oh my god.
There are three enemies. Good luck. You're a table.
Thanks.
Or can you have a meat dish on you?
Yeah. Skill. Right, ice, frozen spear. It's not down. Ooh. Yes.
Here we go.
I forgot. I keep moving my 3DS. Uh-oh, that's very bad. I'll be back. No, that should be alright. Use a skill. Agi? Huh. Skill, yeah. Attack. Normal attack. Oops. Skills, no, CO. Yep, that'll take it out. Skill, Agi again. Oh, you will do normal attacks as well. I really am not having much trouble right now. I guess I can go through that door. Yeah, why not? Sure. Go back. Go through this door. Yes.
Oh!
Ran away. It's bewildered. Miss. One. Come on. You know it only has 5 health. Okay, good. Didn't run away. There we go. One wealth piece. The other one ran away. Was that golden shining thing we just... Huh? What? Was that golden shining thing we just fought?
No!
Oh, it was a rare shadow. Huh? Rare shadow? Those guys run away like a bat out of hell. What a bunch of cowards. Well, you know what they say, experience is everything. I'm sure it'll be a great experience for us. Hey, Cancun, if we run into another one of those, let's target it first. Oh, you mean it could go together with other normal shadows? That's not fun. Like when you target it first and you don't take it out, and then it runs away. Yeah, that's not fun.
Oh.
Aggie? No? Okay, normal attacks then. Skill Bufu. Skill Garu. Skill Garu. Skill. Now you're Frozen Spear. Not nice. Not nice at all. Okay.
Senkun and Raichan are both paralyzed. They might be stuck. I feel all frizzy.
Me too.
Took out my two freezers. Actually, still... They don't have ice. Actually, Dia heal up Zen Ray, skill Dia heal up my character. Frozen Spear. Yeah, I really should. I should exit. Because now Zen Ray actually has an attack that can, that takes out SP. Okay. Oh my god. Not fun. Not fun. They are still... Oh no, no. Spotlight. There we go. Skill. Attack. Focus attack on that guy. Okay. Skill. Patra. Come on, heal him up. Oh, and they still get to move.
That one's weak against ice, okay?
Get back down now. Next move. It's all mine.
Oh, no, not dead yet. There we go. Wow, that took a bit. Yes, sweet.
My persona's stronger.
Stun circle. Awesome. Okay, what now?
Are we still going?
I know.
Can we go back?
Oh. Oh well. Turtle page. No, no, I don't want another shadow. Is there a clock nearby? Possibly. I think there might be one here. Yeah, there it is. Okay, where's the exit? Can't see the exit. It's probably... Oh, there it is. Oh, right. Okay, good. At least I'm kind of out of danger. Exiting from here would not be that difficult. I might fight a shadow before I exit, though. From the looks of it. No, maybe not. Yes, I will leave the labyrinth. First, to the workshop.
Welcome.
Sell. All materials. Yes. Good. Oh, cool. And then armor. Sell that as well. Accessory. Yep, that's fine. Buy. No. Sure, why not? Revival bead. I have I have, how many do I have? I have zero. 2,000? Sure. They'll be useful. And Pasha gems. I have zero. I don't need them for now. I have my character with Pasha. Weapons. Yukiko, I have a new weapon. Increases my attack from 41 to 48. Yukiko has a fan that increases attack from 34 to 41. Sure, it's my dad. That's pretty good. I'll sell my Santa fan. Oh, this is not that great, because at 41 to 48, it's a bit, but... And this is 51 to 58. I'll keep them for later. I have a new armor. 25 to 30. 20 to 30. I'll buy that. And then I believe Yosuke has the same as mine. I want to keep them for now because I actually have to heal them. Zen and Rei. Yeah, 25 to 30. Accessory, what new accessory do I have? What does it do? Max HP plus 20%. Although right now I have something that increases my HP as well. And it'll actually decrease my maximum HP if I got that. Although for other characters, could be useful. Alright, to the nurse office.
Welcome.
Thanks. Heal.
Will that be-
Yes, that's fine. Leave, and I'll buy the armor. Buy armor. Nope. Alright, I bought for Chie. Buy for Yosuke, yes. 20 to 30 is pretty good. Yukiko, yes. If I have extra money, I'll buy it for myself as well. Guess I can do that, sure. And then for me, ring mail, for 10, wow, that's not a lot. Oh well, let's see, weapons, I do have this weapon. Oh no, I'll keep my money for now. The armor is very good. Helps you survive. Save. I always save after doing those. Okay, what's next? From the first floor. Back to the labyrinth we go. Now, we have shortcuts back to where we were. I believe we were here. Very peculiar place. What is this?
Huh?
Dead end. This really does seem like a maze. I feel like I'm at an amusement park. Yeah, if there weren't any shadows here, this might be pretty fun. Hey, are we really not inside the TV? Maybe we went in without realizing it. Huh? You can go into TVs? Kinda, that's how we help people in trouble.
Oh, wow!
That sounds amazing, it's so cool! What's it like inside a TV? That's something I'd rather you not ask us about. Yeah. Alright, guess that's a small event. What's here? Doesn't look like a dead end to me. Looks like a whole circle.
Alright, here I go!
Zeo? Sure. Oh, well. Skill Seho. Skill Agi. Wait, Stun Circle. Paralysis Retreat Turn. That's pretty cool. Frozen Spear Recovery. Well. Tables are smirking. Ooh. I could wipe them out. Boom.
Yes, we did it!
Yes.
That was a sound strategy.
Of course it is.
We won already? That
yes.
It was looks like mine's gotten stronger.
Oh, Suku Kaja, I believe that increases attack for a character. Let's see. Have I been here before? Yes, I have. Oh, right. What? I'm just kind of confused now. There you go. That's where I have not been through yet.
Be careful. The enemies get the first hit in. Oh. And there's three of them.
Are you serious?
What? Oh no!
Easy. Now that.
Senpai, be careful.
I'm dodging the
attacks.
I know. Not nice. Although, these are weak to ice, and I can't use ice attacks either way, so let's just attack them normally. One's behind, are weak to wind, which the other characters do have, and this character has Frozen Spear. Seven. What? Oh. Oh, actually the armor is pretty good. I can see the effects of the armor. Yes. Yes, we're on fire. Oh. That's pretty good. Leader skills, spotlight. On Yukiko, skill Buhu, skill, Bia? No. Skill, whatever. Yukiko will be the one to use a heal and attack. Good. What?
Ah, the sweet smell of victory.
Oh, why did... Oh, right, because he had boost. I see.
My persona's getting better and better.
Burn Flurry, Jovens, Electric Resist. I really want to unlock the, what's it called? Fusing Personas thing. Oh, god damn it. I kept missing this path. And that's another dead end. Although there are stuff that I have not explored yet back there, and I think the rabbit is behind here. Oh well.
This way?
There it is. The map does
I found it.
Show me a yellow spot for the rabbit. There's that rabbit. We're gonna catch it this time for sure. He runs fast, we better find a place to corner him first. Yes, we should. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's run back a bit. And have a... analyze at the situation. Well, back there is, it looks like a pond. No, it's not pond. It was my mistake. But still, looks like the path is clear.
I see something up ahead. I wonder what it is.
Alright, we got a rabbit dead to rights. Aww. Here goes. One, two. And he gets away yet again. Slippery little bastard. Let's go after it, Senpai. Of course. What did Chie see? Something? No? Is that the picture? Probably is. Let's explore this room and take out that shadow first. Okay. That shadow is not appearing for some reason. I don't see anything around. There it is.
There are three enemies. Good luck.
This isn't the ocean, damn it.
Super dodger. Increase evasion rate. I see. That's not attack rate. Oh well. That's still fine. Skill. Zeal. Skill. Aki. Attack. Because it is fire attacks. Stop smirking. Still not down. That's down. Good. Probably get a all attack. Yes. Yes. All gone. And a new persona for me. I'm probably full. Ame no Uzume. Nope, I'm not full.
We're strong.
Yes, we are. Where is the rabbit? It's gone. Heck. Well, that's new. Or, well, I don't quite remember.
Why don't we try searching?
There's a large pile of junk. Most of it seems useless, but we might find a use for some of these. Hey, you think you could use that sword, partner? Frugality is a virtue. But this is a labyrinth. We can't assume that this is any normal sword. I know this event. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Let's see. Well, you got a point. Okay, partner, you make the call. Here's a sword into a large pile of junk. Would you pick it up? Yes, I will. And then, yep.
Wow, five enemies. Watch yourselves.
This is actually pretty bad. Pretty bad. Skill spotlight on Zen and Ray because they have the very good ice attack skills. Skill Tarunda lower their attack. I don't see much point. Skill. Leaper punch, that's pretty good, I guess. Though, I do want to use the ice attack. I wonder. Actually, skill, Palumpa, what does it do? Yep, cause panic. Oh, I see. So it's not confusion, it's panic. Alright. Skill, frozen spear. What? That's it? Are you serious? Well, let's do that then.
Kimiko!
It's all mine.
Oh, I was hoping to knock something down. Good.
Going for it.
Oh. And poisoned. It's not fun fighting these guys. Why did I choose to fight them? No. Yes. They're killing themselves. Oh my god, that poison.
Senpai, you're poisoned.
That's fine. That is fine. Let's see. CO. Truly, let's use charring down that guy. Skill. Ufu. Skill. Patra. On my character. Skill. Dia. Heal up. Skill. You should use your frozen spear.
It's all mine.
Still not down. Good. Yes! Awesome thing is, Yosuke is a very fast character. Another toxic. Jeez. Not good. Oh, missed. Oh no, poison. I know.
Later, you look hurt. Are you okay?
Do I have anything? Nope. Let's see. I'm pretty good. Pretty good. Another Patra from Yosuke. Skill. Well, might as well deal as much damage as I can. And heal up my front.
Hang in there, guys!
Good. Actually hit me? Oh my god. Uh-oh. Very bad. Spotlight. Skill. Oh my god. Those are basically dead. So, let's focus attack on these guys. Skill, Bufu. Actually, what can you do? Yeah, sure. Skill. Patra. Really need to heal up my own character, but the, yeah. Skill. No, no. What am I supposed to do? Skill. Recovery. I guess. No. I really have to take out that column. I guess I should use some medicine. That would be good.
It's all mine.
Good. That's very good. Okay. Oh my god. Another toxic. It hit himself. That's pretty funny. Oh my god. Oh, I'm out of poison. That's good. Item. No, no, that's not good. Skill. Agi. That thing is probably dead. So I should take it out. Actually. Attack that guy. Yeah. Skill. Bufu. That. Skill. Patra on. Chie and skill. Agi. Just in case that it's not dead. And skill recovery. Good. Oh no. Ah. Oh well. That kind of worked out. Okay.
Chie Senpai, you're still paralyzed. You might not be able to move.
Numb all over.
Skill Bufu. Skill Patra. Should I Patra? Yeah, sure. Skill the no, that's fine. Agi. Skill. Frozen Spear. There you go. Still not down. And Yukio is paralyzed.
Yukiko Senpai, you've been paralyzed. I don't know if you can do anything. I'm all tensed up. I can't move.
Skill, Frozen Spear, come on.
Channel Light Spray. Call me if you want a rematch.
Oh. Something. Oh my god. Seems like the sword was a shadow. 5 shadows. To think a shadow would mimic a sword proves that things are not necessarily what they seem they are. What they seem here. From here on, we must go about our business more carefully and. Hey guys, look what I found. Oh. Yosuke is holding a sword. Senpai, what? You. Listening to what I was just saying. Sorry, the shadow dropped this, so I thought it'd be strong. Indeed, the sword Yosuke holds seems to be real. Good thing I didn't buy the other sword.
I see.
This looks to be quite a fine weapon. Or did I buy it? No, I didn't. Still, Senpai. Though things went well this time, there's no assurance that will always be the case. Let's be sure to remain cautious. Right. Thanks for a new sword. Whoa. That's awesome. Medicine, heal up, there we go. Do I have any more medicine? No, I don't. I only have one more. I should get more. But for now.
Are we still going? Can't we go back?
Yeah, your SP is pretty low. I would agree to go back, but. No. I have to go on and. Find this little clock. There's a secret passage here. There we go. There's a new secret passage, and I can get out now. Oh. I guess I'll stop here. I'll do my stuff and heal up, and I'll come back. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'll talk to you guys next time.